Hello everyone, Gen here, and today I'm going to be playing what I think is the last part of my Call of Duty Ghosts Let's Play. I think this is the second to last mission. And I actually just had to play through that entire mission again. It's what I feared would happen, but now we're going to space. And in space, no one can hear you scream. Yep. Okay, here we are. Loki. July 5th. Low Earth orbit. Sergeant Thompson. This looks way better than it did on 360. Like I've said before, next gen space shuttle. It was never the best place for a firefight. How am I not being propelled backwards by shooting? I know there's going to be a Rourke file floating around somewhere here in space. I just don't know where it is. Ow! Dang it. You die super fast in space. I'm not s- holy cow. Next gen motion blur. Why am I firing this in burst? Is it a burst gun? I don't remember it. I'm just so used to the one from Advanced Warfare. No, it is a burst gun. That guy's corpse is... That is... Okay then. You have fun doing... Whatever the heck it is you're doing. We're not gonna bury the solar panel along with you, dude. Oh, he's gone. I think if you ask me about the Call of Duty Ghosts campaign did right, I'd have to say space, because space is just amazing. You just be floating above... Dang it! You just be floating above the planet and... Killing people kinda ruins it. But to float above a planet like this and be looking at, whatever... Whatever the heck that is. I think that's South America. Whatever I did, I just hit some sort of explosive. Okay, I see you, and... Clever. Not clever enough, though. Unsurprisingly, you cannot go prone. Ow. Oh no, I'm not- this isn't going to happen again. I'm taking cover like I... You should. Aha! Ow, gosh. I'm a... Ammonia tank. That's a corpse. Also a corpse. Not yet. Now a corpse. Not yet a corpse. But now a corpse. Can't tell what the- yeah, I think those are stars. And... Oh, there we are. I can't tell whether or not those are actually stars, or just smudges on my helmet. So what I've learned from Ghosts is, space is... Space dust is like dust and glasses dust. Where is side control console? Oh, here we are. But can I run Crisis? Now that I doubt. But, I don't know. I don't speak Spanish. I think that might be missile launch, though, I'm not sure. Oh, here we are. Oh, I'm a predator drone. Hold on. Yeah, I would say they felt that.
Southern reinforcements neutralized. Icarus Actual, ghosts are on the train moving southwest through your targeting area. Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train. Check your fire. Icarus, now feeding you local Federation armor columns. Be careful, they're right on top of our guys.
Yeah, using an AC-130 is a bit easier when... Well, using an aerial munitions platform is a bit easier when its blast radius is like that. Local units can clean up remaining local forces, presumably with a broom and dustpan, because that's all that's left of them. You see the size of those craters. That is nuts. Hey, is this a mechanical keyboard? Whatever. Hey, I was only following orders. I think that excuse will go over well.
Dad taught us many things, but one lesson always stood out. Good men are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Orc and we'd stop him.
Well, hold on a second. Much better. My Elgato is going quite a bit behind and I have a K7. And why am I trying to press Y to melee? Looks like Icarus got control of Loki. You don't say. I mean, if we're on a train, we might as well have the courtesy to rob it, right? I mean, and in a great way, too. Why not have a great train rob, right? I mean, sure, that may be a world crime, I don't actually know, but... You know, odds are it isn't. Bye. But odds are, you know, I think robbing this train... And then wouldn't be a war crime. Take cover in the cargo? Okay. Hey, I didn't die! I thought I would just up over the edge and through the gap straight to my death. Thank you, Infinity Ward. Though I gotta question this ACOG. Although, I really do like the motion blur on the Xbox One. I mean, I guess I'll be getting used to things like this over time. What am I doing? Get back to the cargo. I'm safe. Hey, it didn't just fly back into my face. I thought it would. Hush. Oh, hey. Not... Pull. Zoink. Aha, they're trying to do us in, eh? Well, which, unfortunately for them, us goes so much smarter than that. No, who am I kidding? We're not. Let's go on the rooftops, because that's safe. Oh gosh. Hit the tail rotor. That'll make them spin out of control. Oh gosh, I did not see that one coming. Alright, K7 time. I don't have time. I ain't got time to reload the LSAT. How long is this train, by the way? Alright, I'll just want to take a bit of cover. Die! Die, all of you! Die! Yeah, let's get him. Get off this unstable train. Yeah, you think? Was that a good idea? Probably not. I think not. Oh no, bad time to reload. Oh crap. Are you kidding? Copy, Ash. I think I'll reload my Elsat in the meantime. Hey, those are some pretty cool tunnels. Okay, let's breach this. And this time, I will know not to reload. Are you kidding? Are you kidding me? Infinity Ward? Really? Really? Why was the knife lunging guy? What's wrong with you, Infinity Ward? I think the answer there is a lot. And this happened on Xbox 362. I am killing. Alright, got it. Kill knife guy first, kill that guy second. Don't reload. Third time's the charm. Die! Nice try! Ow. Ow. Didn't that hurt you too?
You can't win, Rourke.
He's taking me hostage. Hey, what did you do that for? Well, I guess you're the enemy. Roaring Wolf. I don't think that's a real gun. I mean, obviously in the game it's a gun that... real gun in that it fires bullets. Yeah, that's over, Rourke. Game over, man. Game over. Although, I mean, falling through a train was not particularly pleasant. Are we? Oh no! The thing isn't quite yet. I mean, water has not flooded the train. Are you kidding? X. Grab the bullet. Boom. Boom, you're dead. And now the glass is breaking. Nice. Why does the Elgato keep just falling behind? Time to get to the surface. Because we won. Now we just need someone to extract us. Get to the surface. How convenient. Get to surface. Yay! Mission achieved. Finally. Alright. We killed the bad guy. Or did we? Well.
You got him, Logan.
There we go. We just beat the game, Hash, even though you're not even a real person, and you just, you're not even an AI, you're a CPU. I guess maybe an AI. But not a sentient. Well, the point is, we won. Hooray. Okay then. The end. And I think I'll just let the credits roll now. Oh, wait. Hey! Hold on, we shot you! You're supposed to be dead. Good work. We shot a hole in your chest. Or actually, I shot a hole in your chest. How is this even happening?
Look at what you did.
Yeah, we're proud. Yeah, I'm proud of myself.
You're good.
Thank you. You're evil.
You'd have been a hell of a ghost.
What do you mean? I am a ghost.
There ain't gonna be any ghosts.
Yeah, actually, I am a ghost. You idiot.
We're gonna destroy them together.
Nah, I don't think that's gonna happen. Hey.
Logan.
Wow, that.
Logan.
And that is it. That's it until next time, when Call of Duty Ghosts 2 launches, which we hope it never will, because this game's multiplayer. They'd have to fix a lot of stuff. Credit roll time!
Showing you the flow, no one do, cause I don't know. some toolboxes, cause you never take my pride from me. It'll have to be pride from me, so pull out your pliers and your screwdrivers. But I want you to doubt me, I don't want you to believe, cause this is something that I must use to succeed. And if you don't like me, then fuck you. Self-esteem must be fucking shooting through the roof, cause trust me, my skin is too thick and bulletproof to touch me. I can see why the fuck I disgust you. I must be allergic to failure, cause every time I come close to it, I just sneeze. But I just go one, two, then a cheese.
And I guess that was the preview for the next Call of Duty Ghosts. What you're seeing now, because of the, I'm not commenting. Hold on. No, you can't miss this. You're seeing this on the screen. I saw it earlier, but... Anyway, that doesn't matter. This is... I didn't notice that on the Xbox 360. That is interesting. Anyway, I'll see you later, everyone. Game 453 out. I think I might be doing Dishonored next, or maybe... Yeah, Dishonored. Anyway, I'll see you later, everyone. Game 453 out.